Okay, I'm going to show you how to make a painting of an oriental rug with four-way symmetry. You take this tempera paint and you just drizzle it on. You only need to do it in like one quarter of your picture. You could kind of do some like little design. And then now watch this. I'm going to fold it in half like this. And now I'm going to fold it in half like this. But you got to do it fast, otherwise the paint's going to dry. Now open it up. Let's see. Ooh, that's a really good start. That came out good. Now I want a new color. So I'm going to put just a bit of purple right in the middle. I like to leave a little space. Again, fold it like this. Press it. Open it up. Fold it like this now. Press it. Open it up. Ooh, look at that. Now I want to do something fancy in my corners. Take a new color. Just, you know, pick one corner, do something. And now fold it this way. Open it up. Look how fast I'm working. Fold it this way. Open it up. Look how pretty. That looks good for the big parts. Now is the time when I can take my paintbrush and start doing some details. So I looked at a lot of rugs and I noticed that a lot of them have shapes and flowers. So I will do like a little painting here, but then I gotta do the same thing here, and the same thing in this corner, and then the same thing in this corner. And then I could take a new color, fill it in here. Whatever you do, you have to do it in all your four sections the same. And that will help it really look like a rug. This part, you don't have to do it so fast. You can be more careful now. Maybe you might want to do some polka dots. So I might do one, two, three polka dots in the corner. And I got to do three polka dots on all the orange parts in my corner. You could wait till it dries, or you could do it while it's still wet. Depends how much time you have. I think I'm going to do a frame around my whole picture, actually, now that I think about it. All right, you guys, you got the idea? And then you keep going. All right, the end.